Shuriken intimidates its opponent. Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Umbreon is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A light hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit by Gunkshot. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Wingull is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. That hurt. The move failed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit. That hurt. Oh no! It attacked itself! Slammed him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Electrike is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A rigid shock. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Thunderbolt. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Poundoom is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. A smashing blow. Its accuracy fell. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That hurt. It went down! Lampearl is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit that hurt! It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.